Cats played a dominant role in the culture of ancient Egypt fundamentally for a religious issue, since as felines, they belong to the same animal family as the lion, the sun god Ra of the Egyptians. The eyes of the lion reflect the sun's rays and combat the darkness. Thus, the cat became one of the holiest animals for the Egyptians. At such a point that replicas were built in both numerous temples and several pyramids in order to protect the gods.